This is gonna come around. Come up here, you got all this to walk. But this is gonna be blocked off here. This. Pull this over. Oh, I did that too tall. Never mind. Bye. Any on me now, but let's head down here. God, this house is gonna have to move sometime soon.
Which house?
Kick me out, kick yourself out.
This one, my little building headquarters that the arena has grown into.
Dude, just make it into like a maintenance room, like underneath the stadium, you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna have a. Like in a little ice factory down there. I have a couple ideas there too. Pretty much it's like a machine that like kicks out snowballs constantly and then picks them back up and kicks them out. It's my little ice machine.
Well, I know we were talking about the setting up a parking lot with vehicles maybe earlier.
Yeah.
Please tell me you're going to build a Zamboni somewhere.
Dude, already on it. I already have multiple creative designs for Zamboni. A water stream to hoppers under the squid farm. You, sir, might be onto something. Let's toss some of this glass up there real quick, and then let's do just that. Alright, Mini Troll. Hey, it was good to see you, man. It's been a while. Hopefully I'll see you soon.
See you, Troll. Have a good one. And a Moda.
See ya, Moda.
See ya.
Good luck on your stream, dude. Hey, thanks, man. Let's get in there. What is late? I don't blame anyone for leaving. Ooh, my first crafting bench.
So you just plan on staying up all night until the morning?
Oh yeah.
I figured.
I mean, I came home and slept anyway. I got my 7 hours in, so I'm good.
Good to go.
Well, thanks, Venom. Alright, so that's not too bad there, and then if I... Obviously I gotta spruce this up a little bit. Have the entrance to the gift shop, maybe some more windows into there. And then this here is gonna kinda taper in and close off. Have the entrance, pretty much the doors going in. And then I might do kind of a glass design on the outside of that too, so... Can you play hockey on the ice? That's what this whole thing is actually for, Mini Troll. That's what we're working on. Haven't developed all the rules yet, but this here is going to get covered in ice. We're going to have a puck, maybe a piece of black wool, not so sure on it yet. But each goal is full of hoppers, so when you get it in there, it's going to suck it back to the middle. Pretty much you push a button, and it's going to allow the dispenser to kick it back up through the ice for like your face off. I'm gonna have like a redstone, pretty much a redstone contraption that'll move one tick every time the puck passes through it, so it'll be able to keep score, stuff like that. It'll be cool. Let's get some more of these down here too. I'm probably gonna do like a decorative pathway here too, up to the stairs. Actually, I'll probably do the same pathway as I'm doing in here with nether brick and stone brick. Kind of keep that consistent throughout. This needs to get fixed up too. I can see that. I know, I actually placed torches. Mind-blowing, isn't it?
Yeah, right. I like the glass on the outside. That's cool.
Yeah, it's not bad. There's going to be a lot more different glass effects out there too.
Nice.
Let's tear this up. Coal, charcoal. Yeah, I could see that. Yeah. Yeah, that'll be cool, Venom. I'm excited. Alright, let's see here. If I do something like this. Let's knock this down one more here. Flint? Well, problem with the fire charge, we don't wanna blow anything up. This back one more. TNT. Let's cover these up. I feel like this isn't right.
Wait, what are you doing right now?
Trying to funnel all the squid into one spot, one dry spot, so I can have just hoppers there to collect everything.
Gotcha.
Gotta bring this back a little bit more, though, it looks like. Oh god, what is this?
So long.
This is going way too far. Yep. Derp. A witherhead. I could see that. Alright, let's cover this up again. Tear this down. Now, will it go here? No, perfect. Alright.
Stupid.
What is it?
It's like a comic. Dude, I think there's a creeper down in there.
Where? Oh god! Die! We're good. Thank you.
I saw his feet like walking in the little in the corner.
I love the fact that there's enough lag between Mumble and the stream where I got enough time to switch over and go watch.
Now, what we can do... We need this one to go... that way. To... put all these this way. Nope. Does not like me doing that.
There's a war in the shape of a dance floor.
Alright, so now, if I put a chest here, let's go get a chest. Hi, Cypher.
Well, hi.
Are you in the Nether still?
Yep.
Sweet. Oh, damn it. Why can I never sleep? Alright, let's get a chest real quick. Answer, Venom. How will squids die now? They'll suffocate on the actual hoppers. They'll get right here and they'll suffocate, and the hoppers will pick up their junk. So now, if I throw a carrot in the water, it'll end up in here.
Magic.
Yep.
Okay, I got a question.
What's up?
Sitting here at this blaze farm, do I need to hit the button and let them fall down and
collect
there?
Yep.
So I shouldn't wait and let them collect, then hit the button?
No. Let them fall all the way down. They'll get further away from the spawner, and they'll be able to spawn more frequently.
Okay, that's what I figured. I've been sitting here for a while browsing Reddit, and it's only dropping like 5 or 6.
Yeah.
That's why I re-log.
Occasionally, you may have to leave the chunk, like, unload the chunk completely, and then come back to... Because if they get stuck anywhere, they'll be stuck there pretty much permanently until you unload the chunk.
Alright, so you know when you fight wolves in Guild Wars, they, like, howl and spawn more?
Yep.
If you don't kill them fast enough?
Yep.
It's a good sign that my thief is killing them before they even have a chance to howl.
Yeah, that's
dead
badass.
Dead burst damage.
Just like that chicken farm. I'm pretty sure the squids will actually get pushed all the way to the hopper and die. Well, I mean, we'll see. Oh, brother. We'll have to fix that. I just want to sleep. Is that too hard? You know what? Better idea. Don't look at me, zombie. Oh, he sent us to the village, I think. He's about to get his ass tossed by some iron golems. Hello, donkey. Yes, I can sleep in here. Get off of that. Get off. Thank you. Horses in the ice rink? That sounds very dangerous for the horses. I don't think they're really designed to skate very well. Hey, thanks, Venom. Not too shabby. Yeah, I think if I stream more consistently, it wouldn't be an issue, but streaming's tough for me, you know, just because it does take me... It takes total dedication. I can't just, like, pull up a stream and then, like, do other stuff and stream like I can with, like, YouTube videos. I can pause, do whatever, get back to recording. Can't really do that here. Which is tough. Alright. Have we down there? We'll give it some time. We'll give it some time and we'll check it out. Let's see. Now, what was I about to do? I was about to do something awesome. Horses serve beer. My villagers need jobs, man. I got a whole city here. They need to work somewhere. Toss that in there. Hmm. Let's see. Since we already started building out the front of this, I say we just kind of keep going with it. See what happens. Let's see. Let's take a step back and take a look at it. See if anybody has any recommendations on shapes or style or anything like that. Let's get up here a bit further. Hey, Skyrich, yeah, I can definitely take a look at that real quick. Alright, so this is pretty much what I'm working on right now, is just the entranceway for the hockey arena. Like we mentioned earlier, definitely want to have probably the gift shop in here somewhere. And more stone. Have this maybe swing out. I'm not sure if I want it to curve. Probably, right? Have it curve a little bit. Maybe kind of dome the front of it. Might do something like that. Let's wing it. Shapeshift, you deceive me. Make me think that I need more. Now, Skyrich, I'll show you what I have. I'm sure there's other designs and stuff like that, but pretty much is what I have. Just so I can continually cook stuff while I'm in the area, right? You got your furnace, and then on top of it, right here, I put stuff that needs to be cooked. So, for example, my cobblestone, which I might not have any more of. Here we go. Put all my cobblestone on the top of it. So that comes down into the top of the furnace. And the side of it, this is where I put my fuel. So any, obviously my coal, charcoal, blaze rods, that all pumps into the side, and it'll end up filling this bottom spot. It all outputs out the bottom into this chest for collection. Pretty straightforward. There you go. You think curving it'll be nice? Let's give that a shot then. Probably bring this out a few more. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then let's see. How do we want to do this? I need more dirt to fill in this crap. I brought that out first. Hydrome Holt. You say hi a lot, you know that. Yeah, blaze rods actually work really well as fuel. Man, I just looked this up like 2 weeks ago, I think it is. But I'm pretty sure each blaze rod is worth like 2 coal. I'm quite positive. I'm sure it's on the wiki. I think that's where I end up looking it up. But yeah, they work really well. Yep, and buckets of lava. There it is. Might need some more. Two or three? Yeah. I know it's up there. They're very efficient. Oh, yeah. Fill all this up. Oh, my Lord. If it isn't Strive for Photo, aka Uncle Monkey.
Oh, snap.
Oh, I can't type today.
I
Raven dirt floor? I don't see a dirt floor happening, man. Not in there. It's too pretty. And the entranceway, it's got to be a little classy. A little classy. I'll check the sax as soon as we get the curve here. As soon as we get all this laid out. This is going to be tough. But we can do it. Tour the building? Okay, we can do that. Let's see here. Pull this out. Out of dirt. Alright. We'll start from up here. So this is going to be the entrance to the hockey arena. Right here. And then you can see kind of getting formed inside. This is true. Thanks, Venom. I don't know why Nightbot hates you. I'm gonna have to mess with that. But yeah, then we actually have the hockey rink in here. With a couple tiers of seating. There's some other stuff here too. We got the penalty boxes. Timekeeper box here. The actual benches on the other side. I wouldn't doubt it. Seating up here, and these are actually going to be full of actual fans. So, don't want to talk too much about that until we actually get that up and running. It's going to be some trial and error involved. Yeah, it's getting there. This is the entrance here. The main entrance. And then, on the sides here, we have a pathway that wraps all the way around, and on each side we're going to have concessions. Like this. I think the UHC mode on the Minecraft server is really cool. To do it here I think would be a bit much. Since we do play so many other games as well, there's usually not a lot of people here on the server. You know, populations here are pretty sporadic. So to have it even more difficult, I think it doesn't really fit for what we're doing. Let's light this up. We don't need zombies down here all the frickin' time. Oh, like that. Hi. Die. Thank you. That should help a little bit. Oh, thanks, Sean. Alright, let's go check those ink sacks then. We'll see if this is working at all. Well, there's definitely a squid in there. Don't you want to go die? Oh, here we go. In action. That dude is tweaking out. For real.
Oh, I'm dying.
What are you doing? We'll give it a second here. We'll see what happens. Are you dying there? Can you die? Please? He's gonna die there. I'm pretty sure. Oh, dude, this works really well. Since we put the water stream here, we got 12 ink sacks.
Huh, I'm impressed.
That's ridiculous, man. Look, he's dying. There we go. 15 ink sacks now.
Dude, I'm thoroughly impressed.
Yo.
Why didn't you do that on the other server?
Yo,
when we tried to do this?
Stand by for YouTube tutorial.
So why didn't that other one work? Was this too much water?
I think there was just so much water around that there wasn't a concentrated spawning area for the squid.
Yeah.
Huh. And yes, Venom, thank you very much.
So, if you put a box of water way up in the sky, would it spawn up there?
Sure, it would. Could definitely do some testing and stuff, obviously, but yeah, I think it definitely would. Yep. Venombot was had some some serious assistance here.
Hey, that's cool. I'm impressed. You all proved me wrong.
Oh my god, there's always monsters nearby. Screw it, we're working through the night.
Oh god.
We got work to do. Alright, I'll make sure this is about even here. Alright, so this came across. Oh, Strive left. Bye!
He's out. God, I'm so freaking hungry.
One, two, three. Oh god! Shoot you in the face. Don't. Yo, off limits. Still in construction. Torch the entrance? Oh, I will as soon as I get kind of this curve set, I think. And then maybe. Two? One, two, three. Oh, a taco sounds delicious. Give me your chainmail. Dude, look at this. Swing.
Nice.
Nice.
Oh my god. So happy. Let me add this to my collection.
Do you know what I'm waiting for to get food from?
What's that?
4 a.m. Hardee's biscuits.
Ooh. So, of course, I already have McRaven's chain boots, leggings, chain shirt, my chain hood. Let's get another hood and a chest plate in there.
Kind of want to hit up Cracker Barrel tomorrow morning.
Ooh, that sounds delish. Sean, sure. Cheap ass Raven.
Getting so hungry. 45 minutes.
45 minutes. The countdown begins.
Hey, 306.
What's up?
It's 4 o'clock here, buddy.
Yeah, I know.
I think I'm gonna go get me some Hardee's biscuits.
Die!
I hate you.
Not me. I've actually eaten incredibly healthy for the entire week, and I feel great because of it, so I'm gonna keep it up, I think.
What up?
Hi, Strive!
What's going on?
Not much, how you doing, man?
Good.
How's it going, buddy?
Pretty good, actually. the reason why I'm up is because I got an email from Twitch saying that you live stream, so I kind of woke up to that and I was like, oh, he's live streaming. Let's see what's going on with that.
Dedication.
Right.
That's a fan right there.
Yeah, that's for real. Man, I should be sleeping right now, but other things came up.
I'm not going to lie, if I was asleep, I probably wouldn't even have woken up to that.
Yeah. I would have woken up and been like, screw him, I'm sleeping. Why is this not matching up now? 2, 3, 2. What am I doing wrong? Well, Skyrich, I'll tell you what. If you happen to be over 18, Team Raven is accepting applications. And if you want a brief description of pretty much what we're all about, it's all right there. Do I know what program 306 used for his intro? Let's ask him. 306, wait, what program did you use for your intro?
My intro?
Yeah. I don't know what intro.
If he's talking about my like, random YouTube videos, it was all done in After Effects. With still images from Photoshop.
Cool. Does that answer your question? This lines up. Oh, that's why.
So why are there little baby zombie pigmen running around?
I don't know. They're terrifying, right?
That is frightening.
Quinn for life, you're more than welcome to apply at the link I just posted there, actually. TeamRaven.Engine.com/recruitment. It's got a brief description of what we're all about, and then it has an application right there, too. A pretty straightforward application. Nothing crazy or anything. We don't need you like your firstborn or anything like that.
Debatable.
Yeah, well. Right now, we're only accepting applications for 18 and up. Alright, let's open this up a little bit. Let's see what we can do here. Do you need Skype? Mumble, actually. Let's do 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, and then... You can die.
Oh man, all his friends are coming.
Yep, I'm screwed. It's over.
So does anybody know what this nether portal over by my portal is?
Don't worry about that.
Don't worry about it.
No, I'm just kidding. Is it one in the nether or in the overworld?
It's a portal in the nether by my nether mine.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Like, somebody built, like, a walkway. I guess up to, it was probably Glenn, because it looks like something he would have built. I'm trying to be mean, but...
Thanks, yeah. Fatal Blocks. Yeah, you have to make an account, Skyrich. It's pretty, you just register a username, essentially. Oh, God. It's happening. Defend the arena.
What's the arena called?
We don't have like an actual name for it yet.
Because if there's gonna be a battle there, we need like the battle of something.
Yeah, that's true. Y'all dead. Is there no one else? All right. Is it hard to make it? No, Skyrich, just a piece of cake. Pretty much it's just like any basic website registration, you know. You can do extra stuff too. You can like add a picture and everything like that, which is really cool if you're on our forums and everything like that. It makes you really easy to identify. No more Deathscape? Not right now. I've kind of really liked the vanilla texture pack recently. I don't know. Not only that, but I'm keeping my eye out for like new resource packs too. I'm really curious to see what people do with like sound packs and everything. I'm really curious. This is in 1.6.2. All right, this could work. What we have going on here, this could work. Let's see here. It's not too shabby. Decent little curve. And then right here, we have our two kind of doorways coming in. Pelps, what's up, man? Yeah, I've just been into the vanilla texture pack lately. I don't know. This is gonna work. Any suggestions? What I had to do earlier, actually, first make sure you have the newer launcher right from Mojang.com. Hi, Elabella. And then go ahead and take your appdata.minecraft folder, rename it to like Minecraft Backup, and let it create its own new folder and see if that works for you. I had to do that earlier, downloaded the new jars and everything on its own, and it worked fine. And we're going to do some stuff here with glass and stuff for sure, but for now I'm just going to do smooth stone again. We'll get our basic shape down.
my god, these zombie children are fucking fast.
Oh, I know, right? It's ridiculous. Yeah, I'm gonna take a good chunk out of this here. Definitely reshape that a bit. You think I'm off center? You think so? No, that's right. That .minecraft folder, rename it. Rename it something else. Yeah, that's right. That's not off center. Not yet. Let's get up here.
Yeah, this is definitely a Glen structure. I walk through the portal and there's like cow farms in the middle of ponds and... I'm guessing it's Glen. From the way he has his farm set up and stuff, it looks like him.
That's exactly it, Quinn. That's what'll happen.
Not all of us are artsy builders. You back off, right? By God, I'm gonna make a block house and you're gonna like it.
I never said it was bad, I just knew it was Glenn's style.
Alright, Sean, take it easy, brother. Great seeing you as always, man. Alright, we got this going here. Oh, music's over. Looks like we need to find some new one. Let's see. Take a chance on this one right here. See how this goes.
Wooden chess.
Give it like 5 minutes. Give me a yay or nay. Cool, Skyrich. Thanks, man. Myself and the rest of Team Raven, we'll take a look at it. We'll discuss amongst ourselves, and we'll get in touch with you. Usually takes about a day, so. You could be
on the oh my god, there's a baby zombie pigman.
Terrifying, right?
And I'm in the nether with no food and my health bar running out.
That looks rough.
It says you have to type in a file name. What says that, Quinn? When does it give you that prompt for a file name? Yeah, unfortunately for you, Skyrich, I can't just review it right now and say yay or nay. Yeah, when you rename the Minecraft file, just rename it to whatever you'd like. You can just call it like Minecraft Backup or anything like that. Raven the Raven, hi. I am working on the entrance right now to our hockey rink, which you can see right over here. Thanks, dude. Anyway, what I was saying, Skyrich, is that pretty much Team Raven, we operate as a team. So any new applicants or anything like that, they get reviewed by everyone. And then we all have a say on whether they're become a new member or not. Yeah, Quinn for life. Just name it whatever you'd like. You have to type in a file name when you rename it. Just rename it whatever. Literally anything. Just not .minecraft. We'll send you a message directly on that application. Like, you'll receive an indication right from Engine. So if you have it hooked up to your email, it'll shoot an email to you too. Some of this here. Wow, thanks, AdsMad. Nice to meet you, by the way. Nice to meet all of you who are here for the first time. There's a lot of you guys I haven't seen before, so it's a pleasure meeting you. Thank you for stopping by. Thanks, Venom. Dude, Nightbot hates you. I don't know what it is. he lets you post the link, and then he says, don't do that again.
You talking to me?
Let's see. I think I can bring this up a little bit higher, and then we gotta start really doming it out here. It's 306, that's Nightbot. I had some water here. It went away. Alright, let's cap this off real quick. And let's watch me fail at making a dome shape. Wow, thanks, Quinn. So is that working for you now? Yeah, the link still stays, Venom, so I don't know. I think Nightbot's drunk. It's Friday night. It happens. Awesome. Good to hear, Quinn. Yeah, Pelps, I like to stay interactive. I mean, my whole thing is I enjoy, like, sharing my experiences with others, and I can't just sit here and have you watch me. Hi, Strive!
Hi.
Hi.
This thing is massive.
That's what she said. Yeah, it's getting there. So, Quinn, you're able to open up Minecraft and create a new world, but when it goes to launch the world, that's when it closes? Well, that sucks, Raven. Hope you can return those still. Then, Quinn, I would try to make sure you have the newest version of Java installed. I think it's java.com. You can just go there and install the latest version. Make sure you have that installed. If it's actually crashing when you go to launch a world. Give that a shot. It's worth a shot, at least. I mean, if Minecraft can actually open up and, you know, launch and everything like that, it's probably not your Minecraft installation that's the problem, so.
Swear to God, I just felt my eye twitch when you said Java installation.
Oh, I know. So yeah, this all looks very bland and smooth and gray right now. That won't be the case. This is more just trying to get the shape out and everything like that, so. Now, let's see. So, yeah, Strive, this is the ink sack farm.
Nice.
Venom wants me to show you what I did here. So, pretty much, there was like a little pond here, and there was constantly squid spawning in here just all the time while I was working.
Yeah.
So, I dug out the bottom, put signs there to hold the water up. And then underneath there's a water stream that goes to these hoppers. So then the squid stand on top of these hoppers and they're like dry docked and they drown. And then all the insects go to this chest.
Nice.
There's only 15 in there, so I think I've been too close for them to spawn recently, but. Oh yeah, hey, I have 3 beds in my little hut over here if you guys want to sleep.
Yay.
But how long has it taken you to build the hockey arena? A very long time. And I've done it, like, bit by bit, you know, block by block, if you will. Where I'll work on it for a little bit, and then I won't work on it for a while, and then I'll work on it for a little bit, and then not again for a while. Let's see, when did I actually start it, though? It would have been in April.
That's why the Stanley Cup the playoffs were going on.
Yeah, that's right.
Because remember you said you originally wanted to finish it for the playoffs?
Oh, yeah, that's right. I wanted to finish it for the Stanley Cup playoffs. And then, yeah, I got the bottom done, and I was like, yeah, it's not happening. Is it all legit? Yeah, this is, the whole server is strictly, survival on hard. Always. Huh. That's weird, Quinn. Now... Now, Quinn, do you have a 64-bit operating system? If so, do you have 64-bit Java installed? Okay. Huh. Well, Skyrich is hitting me with questions left and right. Let's see. Do I stream every day? No, I don't stream every day. And let me take this opportunity again to kind of pitch the Team Raven channel here. When I normally stream, it's going to be on this channel here, twitch.tv/Team Raven. That's a Twitch channel shared by all the Team Raven members. So a lot of guys from Team Raven stream there. So we'll catch a lot of guys there, right? So make sure you're following that Team Raven channel. How much longer am I streaming tonight? Probably not too much longer, maybe another 45 minutes or so. I actually need to get ready for work here soon. What happens when you join Team Raven? Well, you get access to the vanilla server, the modded Minecraft server, obviously our Mumble, access to, what else? Our Guild Wars Guild, our, us in Planetside 2, and EverQuest 2, and pretty much everything. We play a lot of stuff together, so you get access to all of that. You pretty much be one of the cool kids, you know? Let's see, Dylan, C20, what do you got going on? Is there a way you can join us? Yes! Let me get you here. Dylan, you can join us. Actually, go right here to that link, and you can submit an application. It's pretty straightforward, just basic questions about you and kind of your gaming experience. And we review it as a team, and we'll get back to you here relatively shortly. Yeah, we're always looking for more experienced builders, too. We got some pretty sick builders here. I'm not going to lie to you. Strive for Photo and 306 and Cypher and all these guys. Look at that house right there. Let's do a quick visit. Strive, I'm going to show off your house. I hope you're cool with it.
Oh, you're fine.
Don't show off. Yeah, it's funny too, Strive. My little brother's here with me, and he's got Minecraft on the Xbox, which isn't caught up at all yet.
Yeah.
It took him through your house, and he was just, like, amazed.
Yeah. This is Strive's house. No big deal. Y'all mostly play Minecraft? We play a lot of Minecraft. Lately, we've been playing a lot of Guild Wars 2. A whole lot of Guild Wars 2. Well, sorry about that, Quinn. Have people paid you to build things on servers? No. No. I wish, right?
That'd be the life.
Yo, the Team Raven build squad. That's what needs to happen. We'll sell our services to the internets.
Dude, I don't have time for that.
Yeah, I don't have the skills for it. I'll just jump around, like, naked with a bow, shooting shit in the air, like, Like, that's what I'll do.
Like Fury does?
Yeah, exactly. But Strive will just build everything, so... Strive, you just design everything. You and 306 design everything. Fury will build it overnight. I'll just derp around with a bow for a while. And Cypher will be like, yo, this would be way easier with this mod and this mod and this mod.
Hey, man, feed the beast the spoiled, man.
Yep.
So why do I keep getting sent to this random portal when I go through the nether portal?
Alright, it's because we moved the main portal in the nether because we're building the new nether hub.
Okay.
And so the new portal we put in there is off on the coordinates, so it made a new portal out in the middle of the field.
Gotcha.
Yeah. It's just temporary.
This dude's about to die. Derpy squid, time for justice.
God, I haven't played Minecraft in so long.
Raven is your name. Fantastic. All right, let's see with this here.
So have you guys played much of the new Guild Wars thing? What is it called?
The Bazaar of Four Winds?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
A little bit. I derped around in there for a while. Did you see that 306 actually finished his map completion? Like his whole world completion?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Last night. Freaking amazing. And now I'm working on another map on my other character.
Nice.
So ridiculous.
Yep.
Alright, let's see here.
Like, I think it would be an achievement if I got up to level 50. Like...
Wait, what?
You can always pull a Fury.
Oh my god.
Dude, he leveled up so fast.
He hit 80 in like 3 days.
What?
Yeah.
I mean, how many hours did he put in?
How much does Guild Wars cost normally?
$60 still, I think.
60?
No, I think they've lowered it.
Have they?
Yeah.
Because, yeah, we all bought it on sale. 60 usually, though. But there's no monthly fee, which is pretty amazing when you consider it's a large-scale MMO with monthly content updates.
No, not monthly.
Every two weeks.
That's all right, the, you can get the regular version for $50 or the deluxe version for $70.
What's the deluxe version get you?
That's the one that I got that gives you, like, the Golem Banker and a couple other things. Let me find it.
Alright, this is actually going to have to go up one more. Oh my, we're running out of smooth stone. Yeah, Guild Wars 2 is absolutely amazing. I actually have a YouTube series on Guild Wars 2 dungeon runs, too. It's pretty neat. We got one episode out so far. We should have another one coming out here in... tomorrow? Yeah, tomorrow.
Nice.
Hey, guys.
What's up?
We've made a terrible mistake.
What's that?
We should have bought that.
Oh, what are we looking at here?
The digital deluxe.
Why is that?
Oh, it's not doing it. Click on the collector's edition.
Oh yeah, I saw that one.
What am I clicking on?
10-inch figurine of Ritlock and some art and shit that you can hang up.
Ooh, nice. I wouldn't mind some Guild Wars 2 art to hang up in my little man cave here.
Dude, they got amazing art. What if they even have it?
Hold on, I can mod Cypher here. I'm pretty sure I have before. There, now you're good. I could have sworn you were too. Alright, now that we have this here, now we can start rounding this out. Two King Aaron 2. What's up, man? Alright, Dylan. Sweet deal. Thanks, man. Appreciate the application.
It's actually a private server just for Team Raven members there, Aaron.
Yep. But you can apply to Team Raven if you'd like. Let's see here. Let me get you that link again. Here you go. Well, hopefully we're a good match then, Dylan. I really hope so. Venom, you can't win with Nightbot, dude. That's funny.
Nighttime is the best. Dude, did you enter all the responses for Nightbot, or is it totally random?
It's random. You can enter custom ones, but those are all just right from Nightbot.
Okay.
Yep, it's sleep time.
Yep. You're talking in-game, right?
Yes.
Let's check here. 17 exacts. Nice.
Meh, it could be optimized.
Could be bigger. Could always be bigger. Oh, I'm jumping on my bed. Venom. Let's eat some scrumptious steak. And let's move on. I'm trying to think exactly how I want this roof here. Like, do I want the entrance to be its own little bubble? Or do I want this to kind of dome up and connect with the dome on top of the rest of everything else? I'm thinking that's probably what I want to do. Thanks, Raven. I'll catch you later, brother. Dome up. Best response ever. Nope.
Oh my god, hurry up, 4 o'clock. Jeez.
Here we go. Oh my god, don't shoot me. Cypher. Whoop, 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 whoop. Not even gonna get this. Na 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 na. Oh! Yes, I am working the night shift right now. I am teleworking from home, and thankfully, so far, it's been a very quiet night at work, so I haven't gotten any phone calls. Yep. Can we make a 1.5.2 server? There's no real need for us to do that, man. Let's go. What tech? We do have a modded Minecraft server. It's a custom mod pack that I threw together, and I'm working on it. But it's all under 1.5.2. Did I see an arrow whiz by me? What about tech? Nah, I like we like having our own kind of custom mod pack. Okay. That we have explicit control over what's in there and what's not. And we don't have to wait for a pack to update, we can wait for a certain mod to update and we can just update that.
Oh, man.
Pretty much instead of waiting on everyone else, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot more work, but it's worth it. Let's do this here.
Man, I feel like I got the short end of this deal. I got all this land to clear out again. I do need some flint, though.
Unfortunately, Quinn, right now it's only 18 and up. Maybe it'll change at a later date. I don't know. I can't predict the future. But right now it's only 18 and up, so sorry about that. Let's do this here.
It's looking good, Raven.
Well, thank you, sir.
Sitting and thinking maybe with this, the two entrances that you got right down here.
Yeah.
Maybe drop a logo or something on the wall.
Yeah, I kind of had some ideas for that, or some different designs there, and I may actually put a logo on the floor in the entrance too.
Ooh, that'd be cool.
Yeah, I'm thinking a Team Raven logo right there would be pretty badass. All right, let's come up a little bit higher here. Yeah, actually, a lot of this is actually going to end up being glass, I think. Why only 18 and up? Mostly we're just looking for a mature community. A lot of our conversations, our topics of conversations, especially when not streaming or recording, can be rather mature. So we don't like to mess around with that too much, you know.
Plus, you gotta think all of us are in our mid-20s and up.
Yeah, exactly.
So it's a nice good baseline to start with.
Yep.
Dropping the baseline.
Tasted Rainbow. How you doing, man? Oh, God. Well,
what is going on?
Cypher is clearing some forests.
Jesus.
Don't mind that.
Strive's over there looking at his house like, oh, shit.
It better not spread.
Oh, that's funny. That's funny.
Just think it could be the old vanilla fire mechanics.
Oh god.
Burn down the whole forest.
Let's get this up here. Yeah, let's build this up again. If the house catches fire, we'll have to call in the emergency volunteer fire department. I hope everyone has their buckets of water handy. I don't know, Dylan. That's kind of weird. Oh, it looks like that last one got deleted because looks like he typed in a bunch of caps. Nightbot didn't like it. Nightbot's incredibly sensitive tonight. I think Nightbot might be PMSing.
Yep.
Do you need to be 18 to watch this? No. Ampflow is in town. Thank you, Strive. Oh man, last few stacks of smooth stone here.
Yeah, I've got some more cobblestone you can use. Oh wait.
Wait, we took it already. Yo, dude, Team Raven Taxes, alright?
Wait, who took your cobblestone?
Raven did.
Yeah, I think Fury was involved too that night.
Yeah, because I was talking to him and I was thinking about moving my house, and I go downstairs because I needed some stone and I had none whatsoever. I'm like, hey guys?
Stuff happens, alright? Alright, this should be good here. Well, Cypher's house was actually right here. So that was getting kind of awkward with the arena being built. So now...
I got evicted. He's just being nice about it.
Hey, I even helped him move. But now he's moving his home over here. Yeah, we're definitely gonna need some design work here. But I do like the shape. It's turning out alright. Let's take a look at this. A lot of this I'm gonna turn into glass. So we'll kind of have a some smooth stone stripes kind of coming up. Kind of as like structure and then glass all in between to kind of make that dome shape, I think. Oh, sorry if I just bumped the mic there.
Oh my god, who dug up all the blocks of quartz?
What blocks
that'd
of quartz?
Be me and Fury.
In the chest by the nether portal.
Yep, that's for the nether hub.
Yeah, dude, did you see my YouTube video today?
Who?
Cypher.
Oh.
Oh. There's a there's a whole segment of Fury and 306 and I mining up all that quartz. It was funny because 306 and Fury were invisible.
Oh, yes, I remember that.
Dylan, usually all of Team Raven's on in the evenings, or on Saturdays, kind of like in the afternoon. So we'll all talk about it then, probably tomorrow afternoon, and we'll get back to you right then. So.
So it turns out I'm a horrible Team Raven member because I don't have you followed on YouTube.
Oh my God, gotta subscribe on YouTube, man.
So message for everyone else: go to YouTube, and do it now.
Thank you, Cypher.
Yep.
Yeah, this is my, let's see. Work with me, Nightbot.
Okay, it's late. I had a carrot in my hand, not paying attention, and a pig comes flying down the hill, scared the shit out of me. Are we sleeping?
Yeah, let's do that. Cool, thanks, Venom.
Oh. Strive, you're such a cheat.
So lazy.
Not near bed.
Alright, I'm sleeping now. Skyrich, what kind of YouTube videos you do? Well, awesome. Thanks, Dylan. Minecraft? Just like vanilla survival, or? Actually, you know what? Let's do this as glass right away. Let's do... This can go away. Yeah, let's glass this baby up. Well, thanks, Dylan. Hardcore Let's Play, huh? Awesome. Your YouTube name, is it just Skyrich 2 or is it something else? My first YouTube series was also a Hardcore Let's Play. It was pretty fun. It was definitely pretty fun. Let's see here. All right. Well, guys, here's Skyrich's YouTube. I tell you what, I'm gonna subscribe, but. Your first video better be good. You get one chance. you get one shot. I'm giving you the benefit of the doubt with a subscription. Fair enough. Well, good deal, Quinn. Let's cook up some more of this glass, or this sand. Don't think I have much for charcoal, though. Or coal. Dylan's still quoting Eminem. make a penis. I'm good. Thanks, OnlyFizz. I think I'm all set. Well, Sky Rich, it can still be good. Pretty much, just make sure you have a good commentary, that you lay out your plans, what you want to do, and you show some good progression, and offer something kind of unique. Maybe design something cool in your house, like maybe make a cool-looking house or something like that. You know what I'm saying?
Raven, you get those?
I haven't actually read them yet.
Quickly, if you could, please.
I wouldn't worry about that now, Cypher.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I wouldn't worry about that now. Alright, so I got some more glass. For Joe's? What?
What the hell?
That was so random. This is gonna get interesting. Make a penis. No, I'm really good. Thanks though.
You got to.
You have to. You must.
It's required.
All right. Out of glass. Hi. Oh my. Oh, thank you. This is like gold to me. Yes.
That's
yes.
All I have, but
you're my hero. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Oh, OnlyFizz, you're boring me. Make a penis plaza? So even that's more entertaining than make a penis please. A penis plaza would actually be kind of fun. Oh man. Let's see what we have for ink sacks. Holy cow! There's another 35.
Holy. Alright. You delivered.
Imagine giving a tour with that. Yeah, like a giant penis plaza. Just like nonchalant too, like, here's the hockey arena, here's some of our homes, here's the penis plaza, here's the nether hub. Like,
oh, it's 4 o'clock.
Which means it's 5 a.m. for me, which means I should probably start taking a shower and getting ready for work.
I'm going to get fresh biscuits.
Yep. It's
I'll talk to y'all tomorrow.
It is morning time. All right, 306. We'll catch you later, man.
All right, see y'all.
All right, guys. I'm about to kind of stop streaming here too. So before I go, if you like what you see with the arena and stuff like that, I have plenty more of it on YouTube. So hey, actually, thanks, Venom. I was going right there anyway. Definitely check out my YouTube if you're interested in seeing more of this and more from the server. And also, I want to take a last second here to pitch the Team Raven Twitch channel. It's very important to me that... Let me pull this up again. Where did it go? Of course, it's gone. There we go. It is very important to me that you guys follow the Team Raven channel if you want to see more of my live streams and more lives from Team Raven, which are, of course, the guys you heard on the voice chat tonight. So, definitely check that out if you get the opportunity. Click follow. You get notifications that we're streaming. I like to stream there a lot. So, and yeah, Dylan, Skyrich, I'll definitely be getting back to you guys on your applications. Obviously, I got to talk to the rest of Team Raven here. We'll take a look at them. We'll let you know if we have any more questions. And thank you all so much for watching. Is there anybody else cool streaming right now? Can we check it out real quick? Let's see here. Let's go to Twitch. Let's see. Is anybody I'm following that's streaming right now? No. Alright, let's check some Minecraft here. Let's pull this up. Ooh, Wolf 21 is streaming. What is he streaming though? Yeah, we're gonna raid Wolf 21 anyway. Hey, we're gonna jump on Wolf 21's channel here. I'm gonna put a link right here. And don't forget to announce the Team Raven invasion. All right, all right, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I love talking to you guys. So I'll catch you guys soon. Peace.